Hello guys, welcome to another thrilling eMotion video. When the Chinese website CLS.com reported that BYD would sell their Blade battery to Tesla, that's exactly what happened. BYD is still a vehicle manufacturer despite having a separate battery division called Fudi. Would Tesla buy LFP cells from a direct competitor if it already buys them from CATL, the largest cell manufacturer in the world? Another question is whether BYD, which is eager to sell more electric vehicles thanks to the Han, Dolphin, and upcoming e-platform 3.0, would help a direct competitor do so. Now it makes sense that Tesla wants to build a $25,000 vehicle in China. To achieve that goal, it'll need to acquire the cheapest possible cells for that car, and it's possible that Fudi will have the most competitive pricing. BYD founded Fudi with the intention of creating a separate company that could supply batteries to other automakers. Why would it refuse to make LFP cells for Tesla if it was willing to buy them? According to CLS.cn sources, the sale would be well underway. C-sample testing will be performed on Tesla vehicles that will receive the Blade battery. It's possible that this rumor will be combined with another. According to Ray for Tesla on Twitter, Tesla's entry-level vehicle would already have a working prototype. Despite claiming to be a reliable source who has previously verified some of the claims, the Tesla supporter advises people to treat this with caution. If the report is accurate, Tesla may have approached BYD to increase the availability of LFP batteries. CATL may have already committed all of its LFP cells to the Model 3 and Model Y, leaving little room for anything else, particularly a car that is expected to sell at much higher volumes than the other two. Finally, it's possible that it'll be a fantastic deal for both Tesla and BYD, and that's all there is to it. BYD has maintained contact with the media, telling CLS.cn that it'll respond to the rumor. When something isn't right, companies simply refuse them. There is danger where there is smoke. Those of you who have been following Tesla for a long time may think this is an unlikely partnership. If it's genuine, of course, I'd still call it a rumor, but it appears to be true because BYD hasn't denied it. When asked about BYD a few years ago, Elon Musk simply laughed and said, quote, "But that was a long time ago, and BYD is still going strong today." Electric vehicles, buses, and battery cells are also produced by BYD. The electric consumer vehicles, on the other hand, aren't always their most valuable asset. While Tesla has only recently begun using LFP chemistry in its vehicles in China, it would be a significant step forward for the company to use this new cell type. However, it does allow for cell-to-pack technology, which Tesla is attempting with its 4680 cell and structural battery pack technology. In this case, however, the format is completely different. People should be cautious in their expectations for Tesla's planned 25,000 electric vehicle, as reports suggest it could be ready as soon as next year. As previously stated, Tesla would require a large number of low-cost battery cells to accomplish this. Maybe those cells aren't, but it's all speculation at this point. BYD Europe believes that its game-changing Blade battery will usher in a new era of safety and performance for Europe's electric vehicle sector. If you're interested in other fascinating things about e-vehicles, then make sure to check out our video on more Lucid Motors catalysts to keep an eye on. You can go check this out after the video. According to BYD, with EV adoption increasing around the world, the Blade battery's ultra-safe qualities distinguish it from traditional lithium iron phosphate battery technology, giving it a significant competitive advantage in the EV market. The company's new Blade batteries featured in the newly released specification for BYD's new 7-seat 2021 model, BYD Tang SUV, the first car powered by BYD's newest battery technology for the Norwegian market. The BYD Tang had a successful market launch in Norway in 2020, and BYD is confident that the new Blade battery will give buyers a compelling reason to purchase 2021 models. The BYD Tang 2021 model will be produced in Norway in the second quarter of 2021, with the first vehicles expected to hit Norwegian roads in late summer. The Blade battery is an innovative new battery that brings new levels of safety to the electric vehicle market. Following an extensive development program, the Blade battery achieved outstanding, class-leading test results. A demanding nail penetration test confirmed the Blade battery surface temperature reached a surprisingly low 30 to 60 degrees Celsius while emitting no smoke or flames. The Blade battery was also put through a 300 degrees Celsius furnace test and a 260% overcharging test, neither of which resulted in a fire or an explosive reaction. Blade battery significantly outperformed standard ternary lithium batteries and lithium iron phosphate technology. The single-cell design of the Blade battery is extremely compact. Measuring just 96 centimeter long, 9 centimeter wide, and 135 centimeter tall. After that, the single cells are arranged in an array and placed in a blade-style battery pack. BYD engineers also cut the cubic volume of the battery installation in half, freeing up space for vehicle stowage or other ancillary equipment. This compact design, combined with class-leading safety credentials, gives BYD a significant competitive advantage and, more importantly, represents a major step forward for the entire EV industry. BYD's blade battery produces a lot of electricity in addition to its obvious safety benefits. After 3,000 charging and discharging cycles, the blade battery has a range of 1.2 million kilometers, while the blade battery-powered BYD Tang has a single charge range of 505 kilometers NEDC and accelerates from 0 to 100 kilometers per hour in under 4.6 seconds. The BYD Tang's blade battery installation recharges from 30% to 80% of full capacity in an astonishingly short 30 minutes thanks to its 110 kilowatt DC power output. With its combination of safety, extended life cycle, and massive single charge range capabilities, the BYD Blade Battery is in a class by itself. The Blade Battery is manufactured in Chongqing, China, at BYD's ultra-modern intelligent production plant, which has a 20 gigawatt-hour annual production capacity and costs $1.3 billion. Only similar LCD manufacturing facilities have such stringent cleaning requirements, with moisture levels precisely controlled and a constant temperature of 25 degrees Celsius maintained. Our new blade battery is a game changer for the EV industry, BYD Europe Managing Director Isbrand Ho said. Our highly trained team of engineers has worked tirelessly to provide even higher levels of safety, a critical criterion for passenger vehicle buyers. The blade battery is the result of over 25 years of experience in rechargeable battery research, he said, combining the latest technology with the latest in innovative thinking and production techniques. The BYD Blade Battery is designed to change the electric vehicle industry. BYD has reached another major milestone in its electric journey into the European passenger car market with the delivery of its 1,000 Tang SUV to Norway. BYD, the world's leading new energy vehicle or NEV manufacturer and a pioneer in battery technology, has dispatched a new batch of 450 Tang SUVs to meet customer demand. According to BYD, 1,500 Tang SUVs will be delivered to Norway by the end of the year. This follows a successful debut in Norway in June when 100 BYD Tang SUVs were delivered. The first customer handover event was held in August by RSA, BYD's well-known distributor in Norway. Through its 43 established dealers in key cities, RSA provides BYD Tang customers across the country with sales, after-sales, parts and service assistance. BYD's pursuit of the European dream is reaching a critical juncture as NEV sales in major European markets begin to soar. The timing couldn't be more ideal, Isbrand Ho, managing director of BYD Europe, made a comment. The positive response to the Tang SUV's introduction in Norway has been overwhelming, and this is only the beginning of our European adventure. We strive to go above and beyond for our clients, and Tang is doing just that. Our top priority has always been and will continue to be customer satisfaction, and we are dedicated to providing exceptional service. BYD was one of the first companies to produce 1 million new energy vehicles on a global scale. BYD's NEV sales were among the top three in EV sales from January to July 2021, and BYD reclaimed the top spot based on NEV sales in July alone. 4 months of record-breaking sales have led to BYD's effective strategic deployment and widespread acceptance of its goods in the market. BYD, which operates in more than 300 cities in 50 countries and regions, is working to electrify all urban public transportation systems in order to contribute to the development of low-carbon cities and to provide people with a low-carbon lifestyle. Through its technology and creativity, BYD is dedicated to making a difference in people's lives and assisting mankind. As part of its strategic plan to provide a cleaner environment for future generations, BYD will continue to develop innovative energy solutions. That's all there is to it for today. Thank you for taking the time to watch the video. If you have any questions or comments, please leave them in the comment section below. And if you enjoyed the video, please like, share, and subscribe to our channel for more great videos like this. Until next time!